The control center, again, very intently, the launch is being monitored here. The second stage will go up to an altitude of 219 kilometers, and the flight time by now will be 263 seconds. The third stage will then separate at 492 seconds at an altitude of 428 kilometers. Finally, the fourth stage will be ignited at 502 seconds. And will cut off at 1008 seconds from liftoff.
Primarily about there is also capability to service that demand. Today more and more small satellites are getting built, realized, and these small satellites on their the attention of these satellite makers to come to us.
That your sequential release so that we could complete the...
Actually what happens is after we release our main satellite, each of these four as approved program itself is concerned, our Chandrayaan 2 and Aditya are the space science missions on which we are working. And we are looking at what should be our future missions. Mars repeat or Venus or even an asteroid. So there are study teams which have been set up, they are going through this. So we have to come to the final conclusion when we will actually initiate the Mars 2 as well as the Venus missions. And towards that the government
and if is say successful.
Yeah, I think what a mandate mission. So that China has overtaken us and it has put astronauts into space. And ESS has made some
that India should go ahead for such an activity.
Let me have some questions from the international media also, please.
Hi.
That is reusable launch vehicle technology demonstrator where we landed virtual landing on the water. So we have initiated certain steps and we are also looking at other means of reducing the cost of access to space. We still have a long way to go, but along with our
target place on the moon softly. And ensure the lunar rover, first time planet rover, will be moving around the place and doing in-situ analysis there. So technologically, as well as science point of view, it is another graduation from Chandrayaan 1 to 2.